Hey everyone, so in this question, what functional groups can you identify in this structure of this molecule?